New at noon, a disturbance at a Coral Gables school after a homeless man is caught wandering around the campus. Chopper 4 was over the scene this morning. Police were called to the Henry S. West Laboratory School just before classes started around 8:30. A man was walking around the school and for some reason he got upset and broke a window. The school was briefly placed on lockdown. A parent sent us a picture of police lined up in front of the school. The man was taken into custody.